Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir.
Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, Murray. Where's the rest? Pearson took him to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox!
This isn't over!
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker!
Yes, Sergeant!
Daniels, let me know when you're ready!
Keep your head down and go!
Lay down fire on that MG!
Move up! Go, go, go!
Covering fire! MG fire interrupted!
Go, go, go!
Going in!
Keep pressure on that MG!
She's out for now! Ready
go!
For your signal! Moving now!
Keep pressure on that MG!
Ground infantry on the left!
Lay down fire on that MG!
MG suppressed! Ready for your signal!
Now, Parker!
All right! Cover me!
Chance!
Moving now!
Come on! Fire on that MG!
Crap! Charges planted!
Stop!
Detonated early!
God damn you! Bunker's clear! Move in!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out.
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Gun! Take out that gun!
Daniels, I got ammo.
Fire the hole!
Yankee Schweine!
Bunker, get ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
Throw the grenade!
First aid kit, Daniel.
I need more ammo, sir.
Here you go, Private.
Send it this way!
Catch!
Open it!
This is it! Last 150!
Grenade!
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 150s.
Grenade out! Charges planted!
We have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back!
For now, move!
It's okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Ami. Verfluchten Schweine. Amerikanische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Ich am Arsch der verfluchten amerikanische Schweine.
Scheiße! Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you!
Go!
We're not gonna make it!
Out of here.
No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
You get me up. I'll hold him off. You have to go. Go.
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back, Sergeant. Move.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.